Now, so let's see if it's easy kind of to understand why the Mini Cooper oil dipstick is prone to failure. See how it's depicted to the engine block. It goes down. It make a horizontal move here. So then it goes that way and drop to the engine. So it's like a one, two, three twists until it gets to the blocks. It's kind of like a more easy to understand now why that hard dipstick is more prone to failure. This one though is flexible. I think this one is made by grabbing speed. You just slide it in and he goes.